So, return to Athena. I did an Achilles arrow thing. Got 2 coins for it. Woohoo. I think I need 18 for that big block one.
Well, it wasn't easy, but that Hydra won't be a problem anymore. What's the next step on the path?
Next... The jumping to B is supposed to aid the winged outcast.
Winged outcast? Oh, the bird I rescued! I've already done that! This is going great!
Wow, you're really excited about having saved a bird. That's weird. You're weird, but good. A weird champion is still a champion.
I did more than just save a bird.
You did it! Hydra Gonzo and Wingy Thingy helped. What was the... Oh, yeah! So the next step on the path is to become like the great heroes. And heroes get blessings.
Thank you, Athena.
Uh-huh. Big stuff, right? You'll be a hero just like Atalanta, Achilles, Odysseus, and Heracles. And then, the staff will be yours.
Okay, so, what's next?
What was it? Oh, that's right. Study the paths of the heroes and follow in their footsteps.
Nice. Then what?
Then what? A fire without wind burns for no one.
That's so wise. You're saying I need to focus on the now.
Go do a thing! Learn the hero lessons!
Go do hero things. Okay. Well, it's not that far, so... Let's jump up here and fly to wherever we needed to go. Which is over there. Closer.
Fenyx came upon the forest of Atalanta, a woman known for her stubborn refusal to marry and her legendary skill in the hunt for the Caledonian boar.
Look, I've been married a bunch. She might have been onto something.
I'm sure your wives would agree.
Health upgrade. There's this ambrosia I was looking at.
Stubborn Atalanta. First to strike and first to action. Stubborn Atalanta. First to strike and first to action.
Okay. Must be a legendary boar, is it? Something down there a minute ago.
Atalanta's arrow was the first to pierce the hide of the Caledonian boar. Her story was a remarkable triumph of perseverance after her father abandoned her in the woods and she was raised by bears.
All because she was a girl. The gods, I, myself, would never do something like that. Just ask Athena.
If I can get a word in edgewise.
Way over there. I don't know anything over there, so we'll drop this. Go here because it's up high. Arrows refill twice as fast, well that's good. Bow shots can be charged even further to increase damage to A. Inner draw strikes up to 3 enemies with lightning on hit. Okay. Put this on Brazil. We'll do that. Yeah. Jeez. There's sparkly bits on it, not someone's over got that. I've never seen that. And he'd be knocking down random trees.
During the Great War with Troy, the rage of Achilles devastated the Trojan forces before his exposed heel proved his downfall.
For a mortal, he got stuff done. What a wrecking ball. But so tender. You felt like you could just open your heart to him.
Zeus?
He was no god, but game recognized game. That's all I'm saying, you know.
Uh-huh.
Sneaky. Come on now.
Confident Achilles, the River Styx protected you from all. But alas, not all of you was protected.
During the war, Achilles was furious with King Agamemnon.
Oh, I remember that.
He stopped fighting for the Greeks.
With disastrous consequences, but yes. The will of mortals should not be underestimated.
Let's see how we get on here. So there'll be a bottle of dinner. Sweet. For shit.
Stubborn pride defeated Achilles long before that arrow pierced his mortal heel, Prometheus. But his courage and determination live on.
Okay, they have to be different things. Victoria's headdress.
After studying two of the heroes, Fenyx's head was swimming with their histories. She found herself admiring the statue of Achilles.
Who wouldn't? Look at him.
Hey, Achilles. You must have learned a lot on your adventures, huh? Or maybe you didn't need to learn anything. Guys like you and my brother. Maybe you just know what to do. Well, so what if it's not easy? You weren't perfect, but look at everything you did. And with Athena guiding me... Thanks, buddy. Good talk. I'll keep trying. And you watch that heel, huh?
There's something that's missed. Let's see. I'll have a look at that helm in a minute. Yeah, this one. We'll go here. It's an upwards direction. Chickens. Did I get any of that? No. So there's three. Piercing wisdom. We've got two new headdresses, so let's have a look. Piercing wisdom. Damage. Extra damage by Athena Dash. And this one. there for now. So, may as well do these two and go down here. So I can see that one, it's just right there. Visual. What's this? Oh, there's a potion here. Suppose I can't. Assuming it's on top of that big building here. Oh, Yeah, we'll make it. In this area than I thought. Let me just go here then. Is that a yellow one? That's probably the thing I would kill.
Outsmarted a nation, angered the god of the sea, and won back the heart of your love.
Yes.
Coming, Odysseus, you outsmarted a nation, angered the god of the sea, and won back the heart of your love. Stocks. Let's go find out.
When the Greeks had given up hope of winning the war with Troy, the sure wisdom of Athena inspired Odysseus.
To a statue or what? Can I go in more? No.
I'll admit, I like that bit when Odysseus told the Cyclops his name was Nobody. Then, when he put his eye out, the big dummy was all, "Oh, nobody has guided me."
Immortals can be quite clever sometimes, can't they?
It must be this one.
Ha ha!
suit for me.
Determined Odysseus did not abandon his long journey home. Though his path was difficult, he saw it through.
For a mortal, he did all right. I'll give him that. I'm not unreasonable.
Heracles.
When Odysseus returned to Ithaca, his home was overrun with suitors wanting his wife and his throne.
Hey, I get it.
So Penelope offered a contest. String her husband's bow and shoot an arrow through 12 axes.
One of the easier ones. Yeah. But we're getting smacked in the face with that. Stony enough.
Need 18.
Here. No moment.
Yeah.
Is it true, Ozus, that Apollo once had a musical duel with a satyr?
Yes, Marcius played the Oulos and challenged Apollo. He played well, but Apollo is my son. Also, the god of music. Kind of a bad plan.
The gods who broke this world. I am the one to remake it.
Typhon's grasp.
Deliberation. Let's see. 33% chance to do triple damage on a headshot. I do like doing a bit of headshot. Where is that, Rosia? You Okay. Now we'll go with all of the goats first. We've got a couple of things we can upgrade. Don't think we can do this yet.
Let me know if you're in the market for anything.
Open. Need 18. 8 out of 10. Need 8 the next time.